Hello. Allow us to present the MegaCount 2D Video People Counter. The delivery set includes a small box containing the sensor itself and additional elements for its installation. Let's open the box. Right away, we can see the counter. It looks well manufactured and nice. Its cover is made of matte plastic. Let's take the sensor out of the box. Look how miniature it is, how small. There is a power over Ethernet port for power supply and transfer of data on one of the sides. On the back side, we can see a special mounting plate for installing the sensor on site. With this plate, our MegaCount sensors are mounted close to the ceiling. The plate is attached to the ceiling, and then the sensor is screwed into it. It results in a secure and elegant mount. After that, a UTP cable is connected to the counter and to the PoE injector. As you can observe, the size of the sensor is small. It easily fits in the palm of one's hand. Now, let's see what else there is in the box. There is a patch cord there. It's for wiring the PoE injector into the network. We provide it in the color red, so it's easier to find later when connecting the counter to the network. You notice a red cable amongst the others right away. And let's take a look at the PoE injector for supplying power to the counter. On one side has LAN and PoE ports. LAN is connected to the network, PoE to the sensor. On the other side, there is a slot for the power cord. It is supplied together with the sensor, and it's very reliable. As we can see, the plug is of high-quality manufacturing, and it securely fits into the PoE injector, which eliminates any chance of accidental cut to power to the counter. The sensor is small and inconspicuous when installed. Its operation is based on video processing. The counter receives the video stream, processes the gathered data, and stores it on its built-in 8 GB flash memory card. Should the internet connection be cut off, the counter saves all the data and then sends it to the server, so it's completely non-volatile. Developed by MegaCount.